ANCA machines are powered by ANCA-built CNC systems that use Windows-based operating systems to drive the flexibility and performance we all love in our machines. However, as any Windows PC user would know, Windows operating systems are under constant attack from malware and viruses. Unintentional use of an infected USB stick could render a Windows PC inoperable. This is annoying if it's your home PC, but unthinkable if it's your tool production machine. Normal antivirus software operates by regularly updating its ever-growing blacklist of viruses or malware. The problem is, every new virus must be added to the antivirus blacklist by the developer. If they haven't updated this blacklist, or you updated your PC, then your equipment, be it a PC or a machine, is vulnerable. ANCA uses a clever solution called the White List. This effectively operates in reverse to an antivirus blacklist by instead having a defined list of files that are permitted on the CNC. Any file, whether it's from third-party software you want to install or it's a virus, that is not on this White List is automatically blocked from the CNC. This simple protective process shields your valuable investment and keeps it ticking along, doing what it was always meant to do, grinding your parts to keep your business on the move.